could. The book is on the grandest ship in history, and you act as if you're going to your execution.
Now forget it, Boyle. You'll never get next to the likes of her.
Don't you believe it, Rose?
Rose!
Don't you understand? The water is freezing and there aren't enough boats. Half the people on the ship are going to die.
And the better half.
What are we doing, Mommy?
When we finish putting first-class people on the boats, they'll be starting with us.
Lower the way!
Why are the boats being launched half full?
For God's sake, this will be...